Would you rather only hit leg day for an entire year for 3 days a week, or would you only hit chest day for an entire year 5 days a week? This is a pretty difficult decision because chest day 5 days a week is brutal, but who wants leg day anyways? In my opinion, I'm picking chest day. What would you guys pick?